हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इलस्ट्रेशन 13 ऑफ सीएमए इंटर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कॉस्टिंग। प्लीज रीड द क्वेश्चन सर। ओके, प्लीज रीड इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 13। अ कॉन्ट्रैक्टर कमेंस्ड द वर्क ऑन द पार्टिकुलर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट ऑन 1 अप्रैल 2016। ही एक्चुअली क्लोजेज हिज बुक्स of accounts for the year on 31st December for each year. The following informations are revealed for the day. On the 1st April, the work has been started and it is completed 31st December. The time period for the work, what is 1st April, to 31st December. It means January, February, March is not. It means out the 9 month. This is the 9 month. Work has been done in a 9 months. Okay. What are the cost incurred for the work? Material, this is 43,000. Junior engineer, 12,620. Labor, 1,200,220. A machine costing 30,000. Remains at use in the site 1/5 of the year, and its working was estimated to be 5 years, and a scrap value to 2000. A scrap value is 2000. A supervisor is paid rupees 2000 per month and had devoted 1/2 of this per month 2000. Supervisor cost per month 2000 and had devoted 1.5 months of the time on his contract. All expenses. All other expenses are 14,500. The materials on site 2,500. The contract price was rupees 4 lakh. On 31st December, 2/3 of the contract was completed. Here, work certified 2/3 of the complete However, the architect gave a certificate of 2 lakhs only. Architect gave a certificate of 2 lakh only, on which 80% was paid. 80% was paid. Prepare the accounts. Work completed. Here, work completed 2/3, but it is certified 1/1/2. Okay, I am going to solve the questions. 80% of which was received by the contractor. No, contract account. Here. Contract account. Write particular. This is amount rupees 40 lakhs. Okay. This is the debit side. This is your credit side. What are the expenses here? Material this, junior engineer this, labor this. Okay, please write here. Two material 43,000. Two junior engineer 16,600. 12,620. Two labor. Labor is 1,220,000. Now we have to calculate depreciation. How you calculate depreciation? 30,000 cost machine, 2,000 is scrap value, and this is a depreciation. Now calculation of depreciation. Working note first. कैलकुलेशन ऑफ डेप्रिसिएशन, कैलकुलेशन ऑफ डेप्रिसिएशन, डेप्रिसिएशन इक्वल टू कॉस्ट माइनस स्क्रैप वैल्यू ओवर लाइफ. ओके, व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट? 30,000 इज द कॉस्ट, 2,000 इज दिस, दिस इज द 5, दिस इज 56,000. डेप्रिसिएशन फॉर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, डेप्रिसिएशन फॉर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, व्हाट विल बी द डेप्रिसिएशन फॉर द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट? 1/5 ऑफ द होल टाइम ईयर इज यूटिलाइज्ड इन द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, 1/5. तो 1/5 दिस इज द गिवन ईयर, दिस इज रिटन ईयर, लुक एट इट, 1/5 ऑफ द ईयर, 1/5 ऑफ द ईयर ऑफ द मशीन, मशीन यूटिलाइज 1/5 ऑफ द ईयर फॉर दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, फॉर दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. दैट्स वाई दिस इज 5600 एंड नाउ इट विल बी 1120. तो टू डेप्रिसिएशन यू राइट हेयर, डेप्रिसिएशन 1120. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवेन सुपरविजर, सुपरविजर 2000 पर मंथ एंड हैड डिवोटेड 1/2 ऑफ दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, 2000 पर मंथ. तो वर्किंग नोट सेकेंड, कैलकुलेशन ऑफ सुपरविजर कॉस्ट फॉर दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, फॉर दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. तो 2000 इंटू 12, 1/5, 1/5 इज टाइम डिवोटेड फॉर दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. तो दिस इज फॉर 9 मंथ, दिस इज फॉर 9 मंथ, 9 मंथ, दिस इज 2000 फॉर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इज डन फॉर 9 मंथ. ओके, तो 18,000 दिस इज 1/5, 18,000. ओके, दिस इज फॉर 9 मंथ. ओके, 9 इंटू व्हाट इज रिटन हियर, सुपरविजर दिस इज 2000 एंड हाफ डेवलप्ड, हाफ ऑफ दिस टाइम, हाफ ऑफ दिस टाइम, नॉट 1/5, दिस इज हाफ. तो दिस इज हाफ देन 18,000, दिस इज 9,000. तो टू सुपरविजर, सुपरवाइजर 9,000 एंड अदर एक्सपेंडिचर इज गिवेन हियर, ऑल अदर एक्सपेंसेस 14,000 वेयर मटेरियल एट साइट 2500, टू अदर एक्सपेंसेस रॉ मटेरियल एट साइट दिस इज 2500. नाउ यू कैन राइट बाय कॉस्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट टू डेट कैरी डाउन, you can calculate cost incurred up to date, this and this is 179,960. Okay, what is the cost incurred up to date? 179,960 in this, this is also 179,960. Okay, after subtracting 2500 you will have 177,460. This is the cost of the contract. Okay, in this case we can calculate work unsatisfied. Look at it, work satisfied is calculated on contract price, value of the contract, but work unsatisfied is calculated on cost, on cost. Okay, Now I am going to do, in this case I am going to do the work on certified, going to calculate work on certified. Why? Because the certification of the work is given here, but work on certified is not given in the questions. Here 2/3 of the contract was completed. 2/3 of the contract was completed in the given question. 2/3 of the contract was completed in the given questions. 2/3 of the contract was completed. However, the architect gave a certificate of only 2 lakh. Total contract value is 4 lakh. It means half of the contract value is certified by the architect. Okay. Now, working note. Calculation of work uncertified. Calculation of work uncertified. Work completed. Work of cost. Completed 2/3, work certified rupees 2 lakh, percentage of work, proportion of work certified, work certified 2 lakh divided by 4 lakh, that is into 100%, that equal to 50%, that is 1/2 of the contract value is certified, that is 50/100, 1/2. Work is done by 2/3, but half of the work is certified by the contractee engineer. Work uncertified, what will be the work uncertified? Work uncertified, look at it, 2/3 part of the work is completed by the contractor, but engineer is certified 1/2. It means LCM will be 6, that is 4. This is 3, this is 2 to the 4, this is 3, that is 1/6 part of the work is uncertified. Now you can calculate the value of work certified. Okay, now cost for 2/3 part of work is rupees 1,77,460. Cost for one part of this, rupees 1,77,460 divided by 2/3. Cost for 1/6 part of the work is uncertified. 1/6 part of the work is uncertified. Rupees 1,77,460 divided by 2/3 into 1/6. This will be the your answer. Answer will come 44,365. Okay. Now we can make the contract here. By 2 cost of contract to date brought down 1,77,460 by work in progress, work certified, work certified rupees 2 lakhs, work uncertified अनसर्टिफाइड 144,000 345 we have calculated here. Look at it, 44,365. Okay, look at here. This is to notional profit. The difference will come by the notional profit. What will be 244,365. So what will be the notional profit? The difference of this is 244,365, and difference is the notional profit, and that is 66,905. Now you are right, by notional profit 66,905. Okay, now right here, to profit and loss account to reserve. Okay, now you can write the profit. You need to calculate profit and loss account. Working note, calculation of profit transfer to profit and loss account. The profit 2/3 notional profit into cash received, work certified. 2/3 notional profit is 66,905. Why 2/3? Because of it, work satisfied is 50%. Work satisfied is 50%. And in my concept classes, I have already mentioned the same. 66 cash received. Cash received is 80%. 80% is the cash received. This is 35,682.66. 35,683. This is 35,683. Remaining amount 31,222. Whole amount will be 66,901.905. This is 66,905. This is the contract account. Okay, this is the one of the very important questions. Please practice these questions again and again. Okay, thank you, class.